Can you imagine a rechargeable solar battery which can flexibly bend to fit into any small space? Geomatic and Iwate University co-developed a rechargeable battery, a maintenance-free solar battery comprised of thin film. Because it's made of all solid materials, there is no danger of liquid spilling or exploding, which was a problem with typical liquid-style batteries. It's much safer to handle and can be folded. The thin film rechargeable battery has a thickness of several nanometers. This type is much thinner and lighter than a polymer battery, which is currently considered the thinnest battery with a thickness of several nanometers. Not only is it thinner, it can resist heat temperatures of up to 120 Celsius and enables reliable reuse of more than 10,000 times of charge and discharge. The thin film rechargeable battery was made using such flexible substrates as plastics and films. A wide range of applications are expected, such as power for embedded substrates, power in high temperature environments, and power for flexible display. Dig Info News.